locally, this flower is known as Chalipu. But this year, it's the year of Chalipu because it's famous. It became famous for last 3 days. More than 10 years it has been here. But since last 3 years, it became blooming like this, especially this year. And within 3 days, people around the village and even out of the district came to watch here. Even children, including using their vehicle, so many people came to watch this.